So this one, March 29th, SuiNetwork finally launched their testnet, but not mainnet yet, but great progress. So today's invest review for the SUI network, token for the SUI. Since I'm going to update the total score of the SUI, so let's review it. Okay. Then this is my portfolio strategy. So I only allocate my assets to the Bitcoin and all the altcoins which lead to Z7 categories on the right side. Then if you want a deeper understanding about my portfolio strategy, please check out my video about my portfolio strategy. Then here's my video link. Okay. Then today's matching category of the SUI network is number 6. BaaS. They are the layer 1 player, alternative L1 for Ethereum. Okay. Then as usual, I'm going to apply the 6 anchor points to start for the pain points, product, team, execution power, token economy, and app cycle. Then for each, I set the 5.0 point here, so the total score is 30.30. Then if you want a deeper understanding about how I'm going to analyze each point here, please check out my video about my altcoin investment strategy. Then here's my video link. Okay. Then here's total score about the SUI network. September 2022, last time, total score is 25.5 point. Then this time, April 2023, total score is 25.5 point. Then my minimum investment criteria is over 25 points. So from this perspective, I'm going to continuously recommend investment in SUI network token, SUI. Then these red mark area here, such as product and the token economy, there is no score change, but I have a critical updates about this project. Then from here, I'm going to tell you the detail. Then let's start here. Number one, pain point analysis. There is no change. So here is pain point. Alternative L1 is on critical demands for dApps because of the higher gas fee on Ethereum. Then look at this one. Major VAS gas fee as of April 2023. And then literally Ethereum is the most expensive L1. That is why like Avalanche, BSC, those alternative L1 is coming up this market. Same as SUI Network 2. Then number two, product analysis. I have an update here. So this one, March 29th, SuiNetwork finally launched their testnet, but not mainnet launch yet, but great progress. Okay. Then for the SUI, one key thing why don't you pay attention to here that, you know, there is a two other project, which is a spin-out project from Meta Leveler. Then on my analysis, SUI is the biggest potential one. Okay. Now here's in the system overview. They're gonna take SUI public blockchain, DPoS, like Throner, same, okay? Then for other item, we also pay attention to these here, consensus algorithm, dApps development, sharding, storage, and L2. So SUI BM is the original one. That is why their smart contract program language is also original one, MOVE, okay? They already apply sharding technology. Also, storage technology. Ethereum, not yet. Then L2, Ethereum, as we know, lots of L2. Then BSC built their own L2. Then SUI currently no L2. Then I think, BSC approach kind of makes sense. Another great reference for us, Near Protocol. They also built their own L2, name is Aurora. It's actually run by Spinout project team, run by, most of the team member is ex, near. This is a kind of, reasonable way to achieve the, higher scalability and a cheaper gas fee on the, near protocol. That's kind of makes sense. Probably SuiNetwork also take the similar approach like this, okay? Then that's a team analysis. Here, no big change here. They're gonna found it in September 2021. So relatively young Web3 startups. Then, last time when I analyzed this team here, total number was around 70. But this time, 20. Probably they did some layoff because of the bear trend. Also, FTX crabs because they get the money from FTX a lot. That's why. Okay. Then that's one, execution power analysis. Then, as usual, community stats. Twitter follower on the 3, 485K. And the Discord member, 300. Then Discord member, 750K. This number is impressive. Overwhelming other players such as Aptos. This is great. Okay. Then about the LinkedIn's funding status, not big change. So they're going to raise 300 million, more than 2 billion valuations. But the issue is, you know, they got the money from FTX Ventures. I think this is one of the reasons they did, you know, lay off from the team. Okay. Then number five, token economy analysis. So here's token economy design matrix, which I made the damage matching category, bros and virtual wise. Okay. Then this is also quick updates. April 16, finally, they launched SUI token on Binance. Also other major, you know, exchanges too, like central exchange, like just Bybit. It's great. But still testing it. Okay, still testing it. Then here's, you know, SUI token distributions. So 50% goes to community reserve, 60% goes to community access program and app testers, and 10% missing lab treasury, mother SIP of the, you know, SUI network, and also 14% goes to investor, and 20% goes to RE contributor. I think it's pretty fair distribution plan. This is good. Okay. Then benchmark analysis. So here's another Ultimate L1. Flow, 1.06 billion. Aviast, 6.7 billion. Solana, 9.7 billion. And Ethereum, 250 billion. Then think about their technology and the traction level and also community size. Probably their initial primary benchmark is between Flow and AVAX. That's what I'm thinking about. Okay. Then since they're gonna launch their token, so they also, you know, activate their DAO too, including their research forum. That's also pretty, you know, important requirements compared with other alternative L1s such as Solana and Ethereum, because they have pretty strong, you know, dev ecosystem and also DAO operation too, right? Okay. Then half cycle number six. So here's the major matching category on a Gartner Upcycle analysis, blockchain Web3 2022 versions. Then their major matching category, blockchain wallets, blockchain platform, Web3. Currently, that's it. For dApps, DeFi, NFT, DAO, and also Metaverse, I set as indirect matching category because still I'm trying to figure out their go-to-market strategy. That's why. Then it's a total score. So, as I told you, no change. Pain point, product, team, extreme power, token economy, and hype cycle, no change here. But simply because, you know, they just launched their testnet, also token, right? So, still very early stage. You know, they have to launch their mainnet as soon as possible to build their ecosystem, especially right before BTC, you know, force halving moments, that put a critical requirements to get the total market momentum. So that's why I set the same score here, 25.5 points. Okay. Then my minimum investment criteria is over 25 points. So from this perspective, I'm going to continue to recommend investment in SUI network token, SUI. Okay. Then if you're interested in much more detailed information about my portfolio allocations and also my real time buy and selling signal for every single crypto assets, including ICO, IDO, DeFi, and NFT, please think about to join my premium membership program, real-time, by adding selling signal. The major purpose of this membership program to help you reach your crypto asset performance to my level here. The for more detail, please check out my video. Here's my video link. Okay. Alright, so that's it this time. So I'm gonna make this video for educational purpose. No market guarantee you any kind of certain level investment outcome with this video or any video that I make. But I truly hope that my video partly help you guys understand about high potential about crypto multi space. So I'm gonna make a lot of this video crypto multi space. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.